Lolo Jones wants to have Nick Cannon's baby, allegedly. Please click thumbs up, subscribe, and choose all notifications for more. Leave a comment below, even if just saying hi. She posted an insider article that reads, Jennifer Aniston says she would have given anything for someone to tell her to freeze her eggs when she was younger. And she says, I tell you same. I'm so grateful at Neil Chapel IVF MD and Frame _ Fertility helped me to start my egg freezing journey. Please, ladies, look into this. I have 17 eggs in a freezer. Where is Nick Cannon when you need him?
I'm really glad Jennifer Aniston spoke up about, she basically just flat out said that ship has sailed. It's too late for her to have kids. She tried IVF. It wasn't successful. She said that she's probably one day going to write about her full journey, like the details of it. But here's the thing. If you're a female, this is the one thing I learned, freezing my eggs. And I don't know why I waited so long to do it. If you don't even know if you want to freeze your eggs, there's a simple blood test you can take that shows you how many eggs you have left. So here's the problem. Most of us assume that when we want to start getting pregnant, that we'll have all these eggs. But the reality is every woman's body is different. Some of us start losing our eggs drastically at like 30. Some have a lot of eggs when they're 40. We're all created differently. So to find out how many eggs you have, you can just take a simple blood test.
Lolo says, AMH test. Ladies, please take this test. AMH levels help show how many potential eggs a woman has left. A doctor can do this test, and there are even at-home tests. So let me know you made it until the end of this video. The secret password to say in the comment section is number 13. Why number 13? News just broke on Twitter today, November 10th of 2022, that Nick Cannon is expecting baby number 12. This one is with Abby De La Rosa. Is Abby De La Rosa a Latina? Like, what is she? Does anybody know what her ethnicity is? All I know is she's fine as hell. Anyway, ladies, are you lining up and signing up to have babies with Nick Cannon or nah? Do you want to have his baby? Do you want to have baby number 13? Or should Lolo Jones have number 13 to 30? She says she wants 17, but well, that'll be 29. She wants 17 babies, y'all, with Nick Cannon. She got 17 eggs. This is all alleged. Anyways, let me know what y'all think about it below. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, choose all notifications. What do you think that Lolo Jones and Nick, do you think that she's his type? She's a pretty red bone with a banging body. Maybe she could get that mean 3.5 inches. You know, maybe she could do it. Who knows? Maybe let me know what y'all think about it below. I think that Lolo Jones should pick me to be her baby daddy, but she's playing. I slid up in her DMs before years ago. I've been in there, but I gotta go.